Let's quickly perform this multiplication by expanding the brackets. So here, p times p is p squared. P times 3, that is plus 3p. Then we use the next term, 1 times p, that is equal to p. And 1 times 3 is equal to 3. Now these two terms can be added. That equals p squared plus 3p plus p is equal to 4p, then plus 3. And that's the solution to that expansion. Then the next one, k plus 2 times k minus 3. K times k is equal to k squared. K times minus 3, it's minus 3k. Then we use the next term.